YouTube, y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy Playboy Playman. I got another reaction video for y'all. I've been wanting to click on this video for the longest, but y'all know I be busy trying to come up with other ideas, other topics, reacting to other videos, you know. And plus, y'all know I was a little nervous about my reaction vids because the voice and the visual wasn't adding up, but y'all know how I get. I don't care right now. I'm just grinding, we grinding. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, shout out to ladies and gentlemen, ladies. But let's get right into the video. Y'all see, because you date a man who's bi-curious or was bi-curious. My thoughts on James Charles featured whoever this is. I don't know who this is. But I've been meaning to click on this video. So now that we clicked on it, we finna see what's going on. We finna have a moment of silence for about 30 to 40 seconds, because y'all know I do not have time to be getting yellow mark, because I know I cuss a lot. So I gotta stop cussing. I can't cuss for the first 2 minutes. And moment of silence happens right now. And when it's happening, I just need y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, playboyplay2_. Let's get it, y'all. Let's get it. Now, y'all know I'm gonna keep it 1,000. Let's get it.
I made a wish on a star, and the star answered.
There's a fly. And it's big, too. Oh, my God.
That's what she said.
Okay. Anyway. I want to talk about this James Charles situation. Hey, sister! I cannot stand that shit, but, you know, it works for him, you know? Well, it did. I don't know if it still do, but, hey, sister! Oh, my gosh! Y'all see that fly? What the hell? Come back.
Let me say this, y'all. I'm already low-key seeing where this video finna go. What she said, well, I don't know if it did or if it still do. Like, I'm be real, y'all. I'm not even here for this part of the video. I'm not even here for my thoughts on James Charles. I'm not here for that. I'm here for the, could you date a man who's bi-curious or was bi-curious? In other words, a bisexual man, because I don't know, but it's, I can already tell this ish finna piss me off for real. Because, like, that was uncalled for, in my opinion. But, okay, teach is on.
I always thought
the
shit was fake.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Don't
touch me. Come on. Let's go. Let's do this shit.
And I ain't even with the roasting or nothing. But I'm gonna just be real. I just been seeing this lace right here. I just been looking at this for real. And I don't even know who James Charles is. I think I know a little bit about that, because that's that little meme. Yeah, but I don't. Corny, in my opinion, off rip. These shorties be fine and corny, and she not even fine in my eyes. She alright, in my opinion. Y'all don't be on no BS. I'm just saying, she alright. She not a 10, you're not a 5. I'm just saying.
Hey, I got my Windex. Let's go. I got my little.
Look, like, am I tripping? I can, come on now. Got the nerve to talk about somebody.
Where'd it go? Like, let me record. Why are you doing this to me?
All of you jealous ugly bitches can kiss my face.
Look, y'all. I ain't even gonna click it, but yeah, I ain't even gonna click it. Y'all go click it for yourself. Come on now. I ain't even trying to hear all that. I ain't even trying to. Never talk about somebody. I ain't gonna say nothing.
Okay. So that's typically what I do. This is how the week turned out, you guys. I love it. I love it. I love talking about the situation, and a lot of things have been. Trending all over YouTube, Instagram, Twitter. Everyone's talking about the situation, and a lot of things have been revealed. I don't know where you guys are with information coming out, but a lot of things have been revealed about his behavior, who he is, and how he thinks, and how he really feels about certain things. I didn't know he was racist, too. You don't really see him interacting with black people, so that's kind of a dead giveaway. When your friends are not really that diverse, I start to question, you know, if you're racist or not. You don't really see him interacting with black influencers. There were some tweets that...
They must be talking about James Charles. Gotta be.
Surfaced for me because I never saw them when they originally came out about, you know, Africa, Ebola. Sometimes when it comes to like white people being racist, it's like, at what point did you not realize maybe, just maybe, I shouldn't say that, you know what I mean? But I guess when you're racist and you're so used to your behavior, you know, it's normal that you don't see an issue with it, so you get caught up like that, you know what I mean? That was so inappropriate. I'm just like, why would you think that was okay to tweet? Why do we keep making people like this famous? And you know what, when it comes to black influencers, oh my gosh. We want black people, we want to cancel them on the littlest things. Like, oh, you know what she did? She said da 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 da. Oh, you know what she did? She don't like this influencer no more. So, you know what? I'm not fucking with her no more because she don't like that influencer. And I'm just like, that's like, that's my A1 influencer. If she don't fuck with her, I don't fuck with her now. That's how black people are when it comes to like beauty.
Now I see why I ain't click on this video for damn near 2 months, respectfully, because it's like, I'm thinking we finna hear this. Could you date a man, like, James Charles is at the end of the caption.
Influencers? And it's like, white people can do some really fucked up shit and they get a pass every single time. It's like, okay.
I don't discriminate, and I'm not here for the race play. I'm not here for that. I'm here for the who's bi-curious. Could you date a man who's bi-curious or was? That's what I'm here for. I could care less about skin tone. I'm going to be honest.
Like, how many passes are we going to give this person?
We already know. What's understood and got to be explained. We already know.
You know, the sad part about this entire situation, he will bounce back from this. Y'all are aware of that, right? Somehow, he will bounce back from this. And somehow, some way, this situation is benefiting him. That's what white privilege is. If you didn't know, now you know. If a black person was to do some shit like this, career ended. Thing that I really don't like about the situation, based off of the information and videos I've seen so far, he has an issue with rejection. On one side, when it comes to, you know, the whole game.
Wow, I apologize. Now I low-key understand what y'all be saying sometime when y'all see me rambling or whatever. But the difference between me and the other folks is when I ramble, I'm going back to the source. Now this is, I feel like I'm being robbed of my time right now. Because what's up with the, can you date a man who's bi-curious or what? Like, what the am I watching right now?
Man, or the whole bi-curious straight man situation, you know, I do feel that there are men that are on the down low, you know what I'm saying? But still, on this end, it's like, until that person comes out and says they are gay, because it's their choice, it's their decision, you cannot make that shit for them, like, they have to decide that for themselves, you treat them as such. And I feel like there's a double standard when it comes to this, are you gay or are you not gay? You know, as if men cannot be bi-curious. Now, do I agree with that? Would I ever date a man that was bi-curious? No, hell no. But
why not? Why the fuck not? And you look like the type that be either smacking your homegirl ass, or you be the one shaking your ass, twerking on your homegirl. You look like the type. Not trying to be funny. And I know the type, because the types that be talking crazy, they lace be showing. I'm just saying. Head full of hair under there, but I'm going to wear a wig anyway. A pretty NPC. I be telling y'all that. Hold on, let me go back. Tell me something. I wouldn't. Why not? But us men are supposed to date bi-curious women. We gotta date. We gotta date that shit though. But y'all wouldn't, huh? You at the same mouth. You just was talking about a double standard, and here you go out your mouth finna bring up a double standard, some that you live by. Okay. Yeah, I'm finna end this shit. I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. I promise I'm finna end this video.
It's their choice. It's their decision. You cannot make that shit for them. Like, they have to decide that for themselves. You treat them as such. And I feel like there's a double standard when it comes to this. Are you gay? Are you not gay? You know, as if men cannot be bi-curious. Now, do I agree with that? Would I ever date a man that was bi-curious? No. Hell no. But what?
You don't hear us men talking about some, she bisexual? Oh, hell no. Oh, she like girls on the side? Hell no. Oh, she like, looking a little coochie from time to time? Hell no. We say that shit, we look slow as hell, sound slow as hell, dumb as hell. What the fuck? And it's the type of shit that y'all be applauding. This the type of shit, this when I get mad, because it be like, I ain't even mad, I'm just adamant. This the type of shit where I be like, this where y'all open-minded women supposed to step up and be like, ho, you sound dumb as hell. But y'all don't do that, though, because y'all agree with her. Subconsciously, y'all agree with her.
Why is it that women can be bi-curious? Why is it that women can carry out a full-blown lesbian relationship in college? And then, you know, after college, they're like, oh, you know what? I don't want to be lesbian anymore. I'm straight. There are men out here who are like that. You know, when I date, like I said, when I date a man that's bi-curious, nah. When it comes to me and men,
You can only say that if you haven't done nothing bisexual. You can only say that if you are genuinely a heterosexual woman. I'm tired of these women talking about some, oh no. But respectfully, you look like the type that be messing around with your homegirl. I'm just saying. And you mess around with your homegirl, I don't care if y'all dancing on each other. I don't care if the hug too tight. You messing around with your homegirl. Because my homeboy get to twerking them cakes on me. I'm automatically what, y'all? Please put the timestamp. If my homeboy get to twerking on me, I'm automatically what, y'all? What am I? If I allow a man to dance on me and I'm a man, what am I, y'all? Come on, bro. A lot of these women want to make these videos, but I guarantee y'all on Friday and Saturday night, they getting twerked on by their homegirl, or they twerking on their homegirl. Can we get heterosexual women that's making these videos? Can we get real straight women to make these video topics? Can we get that, please? Or I'm tripping, or I'm asking for too much.
I have to view you like masculine, you know, and for me, this is my opinion. If I picture you being bi-curious with another man, it emasculates you in my mind.
How? You were programmed. Yeah. You're a follower. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. You're a follower. On God, you're a follower. Because how many dumb broads say that same ish? Well, they ain't even gotta say it, but I'm glad she said it though, because it's like, this is how they view us, y'all.
You know, and for me, this is my opinion. If I picture you being bi-curious with another man, it emasculates you in my mind, and I can't handle that. Like, I can be real with you and say I can't handle that. Now, I'm not gonna judge him.
I'm sorry, you dumb ass bitch. That's some dumb ass shit. listen to what the you just said. Let me go let these dogs in. Little ice from the rain. Man. Listen to what the that hoe just said, bro. Y'all, come on. Come on. Y'all go lay down. Go lay down. Good boy. Y'all better go lay down. Hey, y'all, excuse the noise. Got two pits right here. Go lay down, bro. Stop playing with me. I'm working. Y'all go lay down, go play. Go play. I want to show y'all, bro. They looking at me like, what you doing? I'm over here getting mad at this. You want to hear it? You want to hear it, Cash? You want to hear this karma? Y'all want to hear this slow shit? All right, man. All right. Y'all go ahead. Go ahead.
Man for being bicurious. I'm not
going to
judge a man for having his choices.
Yes, you are. Lie again. I'm not going to judge a man for his choices, but him being bicurious emasculates him. You contradicting yourself.
Be real with you and say, I can't handle that. Now, I'm not going to judge a man for being bicurious. I'm not going to judge a man.
How you aren't going to judge a man for being bicurious, but in your mind, he's not as masculine because he's bicurious. Does that make sense to y'all or am I tripping? That don't make sense to me. And this is the crazy thing, bro. Women can say anything. Because if a man was to say some ish, put the shoe on the other foot, let a man say, oh, the way she move or some shit means she not feminine. Women will cancel that nigga. What? And then my smart females, y'all be letting other females sound so dumb. Like, y'all don't check these hoes. Is it because y'all scared? Wait. Y'all look up to these bitches? These bitches prettier than y'all, so y'all gotta look up to the hoe? What is it? Y'all don't have y'all own brain? Well, what is it? It seems, I done said this before, y'all only listen to the pretty bitch. Quote unquote, whoever the baddest is, that's who y'all gonna listen to. Come on, man. And y'all better not be listening to this hoe. Cause the hoe ain't even. But stop playing with me, bro. Hey, man, y'all playing. Y'all picked the right day to play with me, bro. Y'all picked the right day. I don't even wanna watch this motherfucking video no more, to be honest. But I'm gonna hear her out, bro. I need her. I don't even need. I want a blunt. Cause this. Y'all don't know how stressed I be
for having these choices, but I personally could never date a man who's bicurious. Like with this whole James Charles situation, I don't care if you went to Coachella and all y'all did was cuddle. That's bicurious enough to me to where I would not date you. And it's not that I have anything against you, anything against your lifestyle.
Yes, you do. Because if you find that man attractive, but you know he did some bicurious-ish, or he did some bicurious shit, you wouldn't rock with him. He's automatically off your hit list because he's bisexual. Or he did something, a bisexual act. He's automatically off your hit list. You don't want to talk to him no more. You don't even want to deal with him no more. You don't even want to have a conversation with that ninja no more. You don't even want him texting your phone no more. You're probably going to block him after that. Bro, women don't be keeping it 1,000 for real. They don't be keeping it a rat, bro. That's why I appreciate y'all ladies and y'all real female that really, and when I say real females, I'm not saying, oh, you're not a real female and y'all got a vagina. I'm talking about the women that understand logic and understand double standard and understand you sound slow as hell. It's just that simple. Those are the ones I really and truly appreciate, and I'm protect y'all and my fellas. They think exactly like me. Everybody that think like me, I'm going to protect y'all. It's that simple. Because I'm speaking on this shit and I ain't going to never stop.
your preferences, your openness personally with me. I'm like one of those females, like I'm really, really attracted to masculinity when it comes to men.
It's open-minded men that's masculine. Can one of y'all ladies that understand double standards and shit like that, can y'all go tell her that it's vicarious men or in the past that, hey, be quiet. Stop playing with me. Stop. Thank you. Stop. You don't go outside. It's raining out there. You don't go outside. Stop. Excuse me. Yeah, man, y'all go lay down. Go lay down, Cash. Good boy. Lay down, Karma. Go lay down, Karma. Good girl. My bad, y'all. Barking in my ear like she right here. Damn.
Not hyper-masculinity, but masculinity to where, I don't know, you just come across very dominant, very masculine, but he's not hyper-masculine to where...
But this is where y'all hoes, y'all be blowing me, because what she just said, what did she just say? I'm about to break it down to y'all, hold up.
Masculinity to where, I don't know, you just come across very dominant, very masculine, but he's...
It's hella minute out here come across as very dominant and not hyper-masculine or whatever she just said. It's hella men that's masculine and behind closed doors get bent over. So what are you saying? Like, what are you saying? It's men out here that's masculine, but like eggplant back there. Does that mean he's not masculine no more because you don't know what he do behind closed doors? But he presented himself as he's masculine, and that's what you pick up on. You ain't picking up on the other ish. Your knowledge is only... Oh, he looks masculine. Oh, he smells masculine.
Not hyper masculine to where he's toxic, you know, or where he's controlling, or he's manipulative, or any of the above, or even a narcissist. When he,
bro, can we keep a G2 on this? All humans have those same traits, bro. She just named everything that women do too. We all do it. You might not intentionally do it, but we all do it.
He fits that, like, you know, he's just masculine, and then he takes charge. It's just something about it that I'm really, really attracted to.
But would you be attracted to the fact that he gives you all that, he takes charge, he's masculine, but you don't know? He like laying on his back with them legs up in the air behind closed doors, and somebody else pounding that box. You don't know that though. Respectfully. And I ain't down to folks that like that. I'm just stating an example. She want to present masculine. Oh, you got to look masculine. You got to blah, 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 blah. But it's a lot of things you don't know too, sweetheart. And you just talking, to be honest. To be honest, in my opinion.
Was really impressive. Take me.
I knew you little freaking bitch.
Coming to this understanding, it made me realize I'm not gay. Because I used to question my sexuality. And questioning your sexuality is very, very normal. I think it's very normal. I think it's abnormal for you not to question your sexuality. When it comes to experiencing and things like that, I never experienced with the girls. I really don't have an interest in it. I grew up playing basketball, and there were plenty of lesbians around me, you know?
Okay, see, I get off a case. My bad, y'all. I'm just saying. But this is all I'm saying, too. You can't be saying you never experienced with girls and shit like that. But your ass will allow your homegirls or whatever start twerking on you or to get naked in front of you in the locker room. If that cootie cat got a little wet down there, when you seen another woman's cootie cat, what y'all think? I hear her, but I gotta see how some of these hoes act when they out with their homegirls on Friday and Saturday night or at the kickback at 3 o'clock in the morning. I gotta see it.
It's very normal. I think it's abnormal for you not to question your sexuality. When it comes to experiencing and things like that, I never experienced with girls. I really don't have an interest in it. Well, I grew up playing basketball, and there were plenty of lesbians around me. You know, I was hanging around a lot of lesbians, but I was always attracted.
No, same lesbians, I guarantee it, bro. Was having ninjas, or they just wasn't telling motherfuckers. And they boyfriend be thinking, oh yeah, she like me. Then they in the girls' locker room. Some of the girls like, damn, I thought you got a man. And she show more interest with the twat than the eggplant. I'm just talking though. Y'all know me. I'm just keeping it a thousand.
To a masculine man, big hands, strong hands, rough hands, like, y'all, I'm like attracted to that. And then also just like,
everything she just named, open-minded men can be that too. Everything she just named, rough hands, masculine, all that, bisexual men can be that too. Gay men can be that too. So what are you saying? Like, it's like people want to box masculine with straight. Like, they want to put, like, oh, you're masculine, which automatically means you're straight. Masculine is masculine. You got masculine gay dudes, gay men that like getting bent over, like getting, like that eggplant. Does that mean that man not masculine? Man, y'all let anybody get famous, huh? Y'all listen to anybody, huh? Because this,
just how men are built, and you feel on that, and then when you cuddle with them, you're laying up against a solid body. You know what I'm saying? You're not laying up against something soft. So that's just me personally.
You're not laying up against something soft. Okay, whatever that means.
Like, that is my preference. I have nothing against, like I said, once again, I have nothing against people who are bi-curious, men who are bi-curious. I have nothing against that. It's just not my thing, and I would never date a man that was bi-curious.
You can only say that if you was never bi-curious. All I'm saying, I'm not saying she wrong, y'all. I had to speak on a couple things, but I'm not saying she wrong for that. You cannot say you can't deal with a bi-curious man if you yourself is a bi-curious woman or was a bi-curious woman. That's all I'm saying. I'm finna end the video right here because I already done wasted our time talking about this James Charles-ish. And I don't even know who the fuck that ninja is, to be honest. I heard a little meme or whatever, but that, like, come on, bro. Like, that's all I'm saying, y'all. Ladies, for the future, ladies going to see this video. Don't be saying you're a bi-curious woman, but you want a man to be bi-curious or was bi-curious. I'm only saying that. She can only say that, in my opinion, she can only say that if she hasn't ever been a bi-curious woman. Then that's fine. You can make this video. But it'd be the ones that saying, it'd be the ones that literally live a double standard, have the nerve to be like, oh, nah, I wouldn't date no bi-curious man, even though I'm bi-curious. That'd be the dumbest shit on earth. It on God. And it'd be like, that's why I don't have no friends now. Because the friends I used to have, them be the same ones. A fine-looking bitch say that shit, they'll agree with her. And I'm not agreeing with nobody just because your motherfucking, just because you look good. You shit the same way I do. I mean, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below what y'all think about this video right here. I'm just saying, bro. Like, y'all, she's only attracted to masculine. That's the only thing she's attracted to. So, in my opinion, you're attracted. That means you're still attracted. You're attracted to, since you're only attracted to masculine, I can get you masculine gay dudes. I can get you masculine femboys. It's masculine trans women out here. Come on, bro. I mean, the list goes on and on. It's masculine women. The list goes on and on. So, if how are you? What she says she's attracted to is a little, like, it's a little crazy, because it's like, it's a lot of people out here that's masculine. It's a lot of people out here as well. And if you're talking about only men, it's a lot of masculine men that's soft behind the closed door. So, sound good, but she thought she knew what she was talking about. I'm going to be real. She thought she knew what she was talking about this masculine shit. Like, them same hard body dudes, for an example, say a dude like Dwayne The Rock Johnson. It's dudes that look hard and tough and built just like him and be somebody bitch behind closed doors. Literally, be the bitch in a relationship. But I don't know nothing. Man, y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Comment down below what y'all think in this video. Shout out to the ladies and gentlemen, the ladies. Y'all comment down below y'all opinions. I'm just stating mine. That's all I'm saying. And all I'm saying is the title of the video. This woman cannot be saying, no, she wouldn't deal with a bi-curious man. You can't be saying that if you was or you are a bi-curious woman. It just don't add up to me. But I'm going to see y'all later in the next video. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, comment down below. Didn't expect this video to be that long, but I just had to speak on a couple things. Y'all comment down below what y'all think. And y'all know I love to hear y'all opinions. And we're a community, and we keep it a wrap around here. I'm going to see y'all in the next video.